Hello and welcome to another Anime in the UK vlog. Today is a very exciting day because it is MCM Comic Con, which is probably the biggest anime related event in the United Kingdom. And we're already here on the train. Actually, today we're actually going to be doing a little piece on the train. We're going to be taking the Elizabeth line. We're actually going to see how easy, how good. Of course, the Elizabeth line did open this week, and we wanted to see how easier it makes it to get to Comic-Con because it's Custom House, which is on the route for us. So are you excited for that, Rebecca?
Yeah, I was like, well, I've been going to MCM for
years,
and we've had to go like the Canning Towns, the cosplayers thing.
Yeah. We've had years where they're not even open, the Docklands Light Railway. I do love the Docklands Light Railway, don't get me wrong. And I probably will ride it still a little bit here and there. But yeah, it's really nice to have something a bit new.
Honestly, I'm more excited for the Elizabeth line than the Con.
No, we will be going to Connell. So this is very exciting. Should be some interesting thing. Of course, this is going to be the first UK appearance of Trashtaste podcast. Don't think they're all here today. I think Gigas isn't here today, but the other two, Joey and Connor, are going to be there. So hopefully, with a bit of luck, we'll actually get to say hello to them. Excited for that?
You're going to get a restraining order by the end of the week.
As you keep saying, I'm going to restrain order by Connor. But we've got some gifts for them, so hopefully, as saying, it'd be nice to meet a fellow podcast. Of course, they're way more famous than us. But yeah, it'll be really nice.
I was going to say, they've got crunchy backing.
They've got crunchy backing. But yeah, it'll be nice to see. It'll be nice to see. But oh, yeah, so we're doing spyxfamily. We even have our own little. You pickety kick it up. We even got our own little Anya to go with us. So yeah. So hopefully we'll be on the Olympus by line in a minute and see how that is. Here we are in the new Elizabeth line. Lizzie line, as some of us are liking to know it. Or as the internet has dubbed it, Purple Line. Pretty on there. Okay, we're reviewing an escalator. There's already scratches on it. Not good, guys. 3 days in, you've already got scratches on your escalator. So that's better than what they advertise. They advertise 5 minutes, so we just missed one, which is okay. Because we're coming more for the experience today. We're not. Oh, I like that.
Ooh,
a little
more. This
is
like Jubilee line.
This is nicer than the Jubilee line. Yeah. No, I like the Jubilee line. They've got nice little thingy boards.
I like that.
Yeah. Because that was part of the convention. As you can see. So yeah, it seems to be about 5 minutes. 5 minutes seems to be average. Actually, I think it will be going all the way to Reading. So if you live in Reading, you can literally take a train. So imagine if you live in Reading. You can literally take a train all the way. At the moment, you have to jump off. Oh. It goes all the way through. That is so nice because then you can just walk down until you find a spot. That is awesome.
Yeah,
you can carry down the engine. I know. There's a few, because you walk through the side, you die.
Yeah.
How it's made. Okay, and of course, this is the tube. It will automatically open. And we will find ourselves a seat on the purple line. Oh, our first purple train. And there we go, Rebecca. This is what the train looks like. Try not to. Oh, there's even like fours, so that's good. Yeah, that's really cool. Like I said, they've got nice knees. Very, very quiet. I will say that. Confirm it. This train is quite nice. Of course, it's going to make a noise because it's a train.
It's a train.
But trust me, I'm used to the normal line. Like, I have headphones on in the normal line. I struggle to hear my headphones on. And here we are, we have made it. So I presume that's out this way. Oh wow, that's perfect. Barely anyone on the train. Absolutely, we'd normally be on an absolutely jam-packed DOR right now and an absolutely jam-packed Jubilee line, or we'd be going on a sky cart that costs a lot of money. I think you'll see it in a minute. There's like a little here we go. And this is where, if you're coming on a lease day, this is where you're going to be coming in. I like how they're like picking us off. They corner us off. Hey! Nostalgic Rebecca. You're not as jammed as it was last time, but that was because of the COVID passes. Yeah, I just think it needed a few more clips. Should we go to the park later? Let's go to the park. He's like, we spent all this money, we've got to go, let's go to the park. Let's take our child, to the park. And there we are, we're in, we've just gone past security. Rebecca's over there picking up her ticket because she didn't get hers ordered in. I already got mine ordered in beforehand so I could activate it so I can walk straight through. So that's the advantage, but of course that's always going to be the thing. Like if you have someone who doesn't go and get the ticket, you've got to go and wait for them. But the line isn't big, so you're not going to miss. You're probably only going to cost you a minute or two. And we're just about to come into the XL Centre. So I'm actually going to wait. I'm going to be nice and wait for Rebecca. And I need to actually double check my bag out. Here we are. We are walking through the hallowed halls of the XL Centre. This is like Wembley for us weebs. We have found another podcast member. Hello, Harriet. That's absolutely fine. How are you, Harriet? It's good to see you again. Of course, you remember her from our last episode, animeintheuk. Don't worry, we'll have another episode out soon. We were at home making these costumes. That's why there was no anime. Okay, stop being blind. I'm not a very good cosplayer. Hello, Salem. Hello, Salem. Rebecca's getting a Costa. Salem's doing his video, Rebecca's getting a Costa. There's a Galgura over there, that's awesome. That's actually what Rebecca's wearing that tomorrow. Spoiler for tomorrow's vlogs. We're having Galgura here tomorrow. And we may have another special guest. So yeah, as I said, lovely to be back in here. Had an absolutely wonderful trip in. Had some really wonderful people at the front say some really nice things about our costume. Yes, it was here. We're opening up. Why am I so excited about something? Oh, fucking nerd, fucking weeb. And they have a sweets! Rebecca, I can see sweets! Yeah. Sweets! Oh, Tokyo Toys is here.
That's Brotherhood.
Brotherhood's over there. They're like, oh god, I see. So, Tim, no, I won't buy your cards! Stop it! That's right. This way, let's see. I think more's going to be this way. And we're in. We went and bought some Pokemon cards and some HoloLive cards. Yeah, I know, we're thinking, yeah, we're looking at the Bob Burgers. The Bob Burgers. That's some good stuff there. What do they have? Because the Bob Burgers always has one. The Holo Amuni Burger. Oh, that sounds nice.
No, but have you had a Lumitive?
I like Lumitive. It's like cheese. Do you want one now or was this a little bit too early for you? Becca is here looking. Are you looking at VTuber stuff? Oh, I see. Watson, I see Gura, Kiara. Oh, and I see. Oh, she got Cancel as well. It's good. And they even have spyxfamily badges.
He's over here.
I think he's there. Yeah, it's cool. Another cool store just put there. Make sure to check them out as well. Rebecca has just found HoloLive badge. Show the camera.
Spy family
badges. They actually have found spyxfamily merch more.
It might be a bit early.
Well, you got the badge. You weren't expected to get anything like official, so. She only bought one. She got the character she wanted, so. The way it's a lottery of those things. You get which character would that be on this one? I didn't say.
None of them actually.
They got the main three over and over. Hamsters, no Molcar unfortunately. Molcar's too niche. The last MiyaniCon before the pandemic and they had that absolutely gorgeous melon soda. Wow! Look at the Gaijin Impact Soul. Look at the Gaijin Impact. Oh, hi Salem. Look at that Gaijin Impact. Look at how popular that is. Oh. They got, look,
I found a twin. I found myself.
I'm telling Selim over here what Genshin Impact is. And I thought I was the anime boomer. This is a running jag on my show.
Genshin Impact
is really, it's a fun game. I enjoy playing it like casually. I may come back another time. I may come back in like early Sunday. Well, once I dropped her.
Sunday morning.
Sunday and Saturday. Right, I'm going to walk around. I'm going to have a little walk around. I'll catch you later, Stella. We carry on our quest for Holo Live.
Oh, take a card.
Oh. Collecting the cards. She always say, if it's Pikachu, I got the set.
Oh, these are nice. Those are really nice.
Make our first purchase. She's bought herself a Hero Academia sticker. Really lovely sticker there. Really lovely stickers in the store. Just to show you. Yeah, make sure to check them out.
We found another yaw.
This is really cool. We're getting some photos. Do the Spider-Man meme! Do you know where you're pointing at each other? Like, yeah. Found another yaw. So yay, we found like two others. Thank you so much! God, they got Kevin from Up. That is so cool. Up is like my favourite pick of it. So yeah, we've actually bought a ton of HoloLive and spyxfamily stuff, haven't we, Rebecca?
Yes.
We turn stuff down, it's that much. Like before we were literally like, we were buying everything. That is actually amazing. Just seeing that. Oh, I've got, oh, that is, that is a wow. But oh God, that was, yeah, that's cool. So we're having a really good time, aren't we, Rebecca? We saw some other yours that I think I put all in the video. So there's only been one ever twilight, that's kind of cool. But yeah, I'm happy about that. We're just having a nice time. We're just going to finish taking in the last roll, and then hopefully we're getting in line to meet most of Trashtaste. So I'm really looking forward to that. So yeah, we'll get onto that in a minute. Oh dear, I literally need the line. Hang on, let's see if we can get the line. Line is huge.
I think the Genshin line was a bit longer.
Yeah, I think the Genshin was a bit longer. But this is still honourable.
For
still
a brave. Podcasts.
Versus a video game that a lot of people, very popular video game. This is nuts. This is crazy. So yeah, as you said, we do our own podcast as well. They're one of the reasons we came today. We've actually bought them some gifts because we're also, oh, Connor's there. Oh my God, I can see the man leaning to his Connor. So we bought Connor this lovely mug. Yeah, I know, she's already like, I don't want to be associated with it. As a gift, I have my animeintheuk card in there. So hopefully he appreciates it and doesn't sort of declare it as some sort of weird declaration of war. And for Joey, we bought something very special. Joey, we literally bought sort of the best of the UK, because the others always say bad things about the UK, but I want to show him there is some good things just about left in this country. We got Munster Munch, we got Tetleys, we got a lot of British candies. Rebecca's like picking up the child. So yeah, hopefully they will like it. Do you know, Rebecca, it's coming up 2 years since we started Anime in the UK.
Yeah. What are we going to do to celebrate?
I feel this is, in a weird way, is a little bit of an early celebration. A little bit of an early... Did you ever think we'd ever get to...
No.
No? So I mean, it's like showing
you... Like many... How many podcasts are on their first year?
Yeah, exactly. And we're still going. We're going strong. We'll hopefully be an MCM episode out this week. So Connor is right over here. How nuts the line's going to be tomorrow when Giggles is here? But it's all three of them. See, I was worried about it, that they would have had two separate lines, so you'd have to go in one line to meet Connor, and then you'd have to go in a separate line to meet the anime man. Rebecca, we're almost there. They're just over there, Connor and Joey. You can see Joey there. Joey in his nice blonde highlights. And Connor is over there in a very snazzy t-shirt. You excited, Rebecca? We're going to get Anya signed. As I said, we're getting nearer and nearer. I think those are other gifts they've been given. So we got gifts as well. We're already ledge. down the bottom, if that's okay. The red one, actually. Hey. Hi, Jerry. I'm just here to say I also run a podcast as well called Anime UK. You helped inspire us make a podcast. Me and here, Rebecca, actually, she's my co-host. I've actually made a very special little bag.
This is, I know the others take the mick out of the UK.
Yeah.
This is like the best of the UK, in our opinion.
Okay.
So we sort of got some tetleys, we've got some Munster Munch,
I've heard Walkers are really good.
Red Hot. We're just gonna go for it. We got some bits and bobs. So I really hope we really have enjoyed watching you, and we really enjoy doing our show. And I'm just such an honour that this year we just coming to our first birthday. We thought we'd never meet you or anything. So thank you so much. Yeah. Sorry to be such a bad boy.
I
never. I'm so proud. I said. Right. I hope you enjoyed the bag.
Yeah,
thank you.
Oh my god.
Hi Connor, I am here to say we also run a podcast called Anime UK. I'm a humongous fan of yours to the point that I keep saying how much of a fanboy she keeps telling me off.
Yeah.
We decided that we wanted to give you a gift.
What is this?
I hope you like it. I'm either going to get a restraining order or you're really going to like it.
I love it.
Oh, thank you so much.
Maybe next time more.
Yeah. Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. Thank you so much. Just saying, I have my card in there if you ever want to check. I'm your busy man. I fully understand. I am fully understand. Can I have a selfie with you? Sorry.
Yeah,
yes.
Of course.